Madero. Bike is actually struggling because there is a lot of wind blast. That is why the bike is struggling real bad. Okay, the guy on SR50 is left behind. So now I'll be riding the Aprilia SR150. Camera on hai? Haan ji on hai. Hold on, okay? Okay, so I am at full throttle, as you can see. And the Hornet is way far away. So the bike is actually touching 120. Okay, so I feel that the engine is cutting power because it is putting it back. Okay, so there was a big difference between both the bike, my Hornet, and this Aprilia SR150. Okay, one thing which I would like to tell you is that just now a short drag between Hornet versus Aprilia SR150. So the Hornet was at 118 or 19 when we changed the rider. It went up to 117 or 18, but this bike was showing 120. But still, my Hornet, there was a big difference between both the bikes. That means this scooty has a lot of speedometer errors. That's it for the video. If you like this video, do give it a thumbs up, and if you are new to this channel, do subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon for regular updates.